let's draw some rectangles like this. Then some smaller rectangles inside. And we have bricks.